3.
Hi, I'm Devjeet from Brush Enterprise Technologies, and here is Basefront. My this is Pranay.
Hi.
And we have worked on this Basefront thing, which is it is a front end for NoSQL data stores, and it's built on Node.js in the back end. It's all JavaScript. The whole stack is JavaScript. It's Node.js in the back end and Express.js. And on the client, we have Backbone. We're using Backbone underscore and jQuery as usual. And the UI is Bootstrap 3, the new one. And so let's show you how it works. Essentially, so this is our database list. Right now, I just have one database. I can add a database here. And this is server list. This is our server list. This server list is essentially gets stored in local storage, so that your server list doesn't get anywhere in your network in wires. So essentially, if I click on the servers, I can see my databases. These are my databases. If I can add a database here, if I want, then if I click on a database, this will show me the collections. These are the collections. If I click on a collection, it should show me the documents. These are the documents. Right now we are working on the add new thing, so the add new is not working, but essentially the add new will basically create a model, a full screen model, where you can type your the whole JSON and then just save it. That part we are working on it right now. Going forward, we are going to open source this one, and we are also planning to integrate a localhost web tunnel, which will basically allow you to not install Node.js and everything, and just use our app. Just go to the website and then add your local tunnel, and then just start using this app. And it's the best thing about this thing. We think the best thing about this thing is it's going to stay out of your whole work thing. It's not going to come between you and your data. You just log in, edit your data, add your data, view your data, whatever NoSQL data store you're using, and then just it will get out of your way. So you can work nicely. that's all the
motto.
Yeah.
Cool.
So okay. Yeah, that's about it.